Come on,
that
load up,
hurt.
Sweetheart. Come on, sweetheart.
I'm going for the mouse. He's in there.
Alright, he's dead. I'm gonna head up the valley.
Nope, I couldn't get a shot off. And there's a wall.
2-4. I hit the 2-4.
He's in that temple. You push
gonna,
that E4 back,
you
I got a shot
the,
at him.
Are you right, going under the, thing?
Yeah, I'm already there, I'm going up the hill.
Alright,
I'll
come under there
too.
Robots, you're right there?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just spotting it for you guys.
There's T6 over here shooting at him. And, gotta give me a little time to get up here.
Focus attention here!
Come on,
oh, you
got a yank, got a yank,
the enemy knows our location!
Nice.
He's going to try to kill me, he's struggling. Damn it.
Floor boss.
Got a shit barn right there.
Looks like that one
yeah,
went right through.
He tried to kill me.
Nope.
I'm looking at that mouse though.
Enemy's got us in their sights.
One over there.
Let's go home in their armor. One of our tracks is damaged.
That mouse got 270.
Alright. Head back towards the base, see what's up there.
How's it going?
Base.
I'm on their base.
Penetration!
He's coming to base.
We got a mini wall for trying to kill me, dude.
Bounce the chieftain. Bounce the chieftain. Bounce base. Chieftain gun. My shells hit the boggle.
And you also, another thing that's come up now is, you know, when they captured it, as soon as it hit zero, the game automatically ended.
Yeah.
When we capture the base, it gets 5 to 10 extra seconds for them to do it.
Yep.
Have you noticed that?
Yep.